I praise you, Lord, for answering my prayers. You are my strong shield, and I trust you completely. You have helped me, and I will celebrate and thank you in song. You give strength to your people, Lord, and you save and protect your chosen ones. Come, save us and bless us. Be our shepherd and always carry us in your arms. Those words come from Psalm 28, verses 6 to 10. Does God answer your prayers? Well, you may say, yes, but please be more specific. What prayer has he answered, and when did he do it? I'm afraid there are many followers of Jesus who can't tell you even one actual prayer that they prayed, and then they saw specifically the answer come from God. Answered prayers are not a general condition of life where you somehow sense God's blessings in your life. An answered prayer happens when God addresses a concern you have and speaks His answer to your issue. Now that, my friend, is an awesome realization. I remember the first time I put a fleece out before the Lord, and He specifically answered that prayer. I remember quickly abandoning my concern for the issue about which I had prayed as I stood in awe of the fact that God had spoken to me about it. I was not yet 20 years old at the time, but God made me aware of His almighty presence. Now, why should you pray specific prayers? Well, because each answer to prayer that you can see is a mile marker on your road of faith. Those answers let you know how far you have come with Jesus and that you are still on the road to heaven. So if you want to know where you are today in your walk with the Lord, look for His specific answers to your prayers. Lord Jesus, may I hear your voice today and see and know that you are the answer to all my prayers and even every question in my heart. May your name be praised now and forever. Amen.